Thanks, Kate. First of all, I just want to shout out a lot of you all here who are leaning into the future of health and public health, including a lot of our partners from YouTube. Joe from American Heart Association. Joe, I see you. Let me try my glasses. I see you out there. Folks from Mass General Brigham who are here with us as well. And Marjorie from PsychHub, who PsychHub is just doing some amazing things, not just on YouTube in terms of on-platform, but off-platform as well. And these are the kinds of partners that represent the ecosystem of not just where healthcare is now, but meeting people where healthcare needs to be in terms of the future and the consumer health journey. So let me start off by introducing myself. I'm Garth Graham, and I lead what we're doing with health and YouTube. And as Marjorie said, we're deeply committed to this issue of information quality and reaching patients, communities, people, where they are, especially when they have important life questions. They're on their journey, and that journey we want to be on with them in terms of YouTube. So in a world as interconnected as ours, language really should not be a hurdle when it comes to vital healthcare knowledge. Yet for many of our content creators, the effort of producing videos in multiple languages, that can be both overwhelming and costly. And this means that the potential of life-changing information, health information that's important to people, might not reach those who need it the most, especially those who we care about the most. And this is where features like Aloud comes in. YouTube's no-cost AI-powered dubbing tool streamlines the video translation and dubbing process, empowering creators to expand their reach and reaching people where they are. In September, we announced a pilot in collaboration with a number of organizations to learn how to responsibly scale Aloud with our health creators so that they can more efficiently reach global audiences with critical health information at no cost. So far, the tool has allowed institutions such as our partners at Mass General Brigham to dub a number of first aid videos from English into Spanish, providing potentially life-saving information. Let's see it in action.
Begin 2 compressions per second, or 100 to 120 per minute, and press down at least 2 inches in depth with the heel of your hand.
Comience con 2 compresiones por segundo o de 100 a 120 por minuto y presione hacia abajo al menos 2 pulgadas de profundidad con la palma de la mano.
I have to say, as a cardiologist, I just love that video. But let's really think about what's happening there. Imagine the impact of breaking down language barriers to educate people before an emergency. Imagine a Spanish-speaking mother learning how to perform CPR on her child, a construction worker studying how to control bleeding in case of an accident, even thinking through the cases of an elderly couple being able to quickly identify signs of a stroke. And these are just a couple of examples of how important it is to really break down this issue of language access and give people quality information when they need it the most. And now, Mass General Brigham is using Aloud to open more doors to essential care, not just for urgent needs, but for life-changing management of chronic conditions like COPD and cancer. Aloud can help more patients navigate our ever-increasingly complex health journeys and make better informed decisions, whether understanding the diagnosis for them or their families, or evaluating treatment options and really taking control and grasp of their own medical care. Scaling accessibility also includes lowering barriers for health professionals, for those in training, for those in practice, and allowing them to share, discuss, and advance medical knowledge as a global community. As you heard from Dr. Ivor Horn, we're really committed to this issue of health equity and really understanding how we train the next generation of clinicians. Starting today, an animation-style course on how to promote racial justice in medical education is available in Spanish for free on the Stanford Medicine Continuing Medical Education channel, thanks to Aloud. And shout out to the people from Stanford in terms of their leadership in this as well. Now, this vital medical education resource is multilingual and accessible to health professionals around the world to practically recognize and address implicit bias, which we know is real, and understanding how to address this bias in clinical practice and better advocate for their patients from underrepresented and underserved communities. But folks, this is really just the beginning. We're continuing the pilot and expanding access to even more health content creators to help unlock authoritative information that might otherwise be contained to just a single language. The future of communication needs to be inclusive, and YouTube's Allowed has the potential to facilitate this journey by making the dubbing process easier and faster and giving people access to information when they need it the most. By breaking down language barriers, we can build an informed, healthier, and connected world.